like we are ready to get started. We got Fatal Traction starting out this game.
And on the line for Orange County, number 50, Miss Vicious Appalachian.
Crowd reminding us that the pivot whistle has been blown. I repeat, the pivot whistle. Once again reminding us that, yes, in fact, that pivot whistle has been blown.
Right.
Feel free to cross the line anytime, Pat. Anytime.
And finally, the cameras are released.
Huge pack blockade up at the top on that line.
And we pinky poker face in Orange County, your lead jammer.
That's right, Clamorella is still fighting against that wall of black and orange on top of the pack. Pinky Poker Face breaking through that BCDD defense. 5-point grand slam, OCRG. Pack racing away as the Bengals speed it up there. Hard into the pack, clears the way for Clamorella to break free. But Pinky Poker Face on the outside calls off the jam.
And
then we go get our number 667 on
line
4 BCDD.
And on line, the Orange County Roller, number 62, Indian Burn, her first up on the start.
Orange County looking to build a wall at the top of the head. Garla has to be back in and fail. 15-point jam right now for Fatal Traction. She calls off a jam right as Vicious Appalicious re-enters from the penalty box.
Back on the line, the Orange County Roll Girls, number 915, Pinky Pokerface.
That's right, and she's up against, rematched against Clavarella for the Men Dolls. Huge fighting in the pack. It's very apparent these two are pretty evenly matched, but out in front is Clavarella. You've just been 86th.
It looks like Pinky Pokerface wearing the penalty box like a major background.
With this game so dang close, that's not what OCRG needs right now. Clavarella, the only point scorer out there, that's right, is a power jam. If there's anyone who's a closer on a power jam that's not Fatal Traction, it's definitely Clavarella. Huge hits, though, from the OCRG defense, fighting to build that wall at the top of the pack and control this power jam situation. Assassin, though, in there, she's always the queen of breaking it up. Pile up on turn four.
That was like a wild belly run coming back up. We're down for a roadblock call.
Clavarella getting a huge block from the top of the pack on that no pack call. She has to go, and that's a hard fought grand slam. Clavarella. Like Shorty Love going out on a destruction of pack, a major. And on the no pack situation there, Clavarella left free, picks up a fast, a 5-point grand slam. And with Pinky Pokerface back in, she calls the jam. Oh, sorry, 4-point scoring pass there for Clavarella. I'm still gonna call it. Can we call the program Unofficial Awesome? That's what I think it should be named. I'm good at naming software.
And taking her on from Orange County, number 62, Indian Burn.
Looks like right now we're doing rematch after rematch after rematch. Let's see what happens in the jam. Emma Go Getter on the inside, Lee Jammer. Indian Burn also cutting to the inside, looking to weave and dodge, 6-3.
And a quick show from Ice Cube, get Indian Burn through that pack.
Penalty box for Orange County and Chronic Speed for Ventura. She slides and gets into the box for a minute six. And the go-getter breaks free and calls off a jam. But not before Orange County and pick up 4 points of their own. This is Appalicious on the line for OCRG. She's up against Fatal Traction. Pack once again taking their dear sweet time, hoping to purchase a second back on Chronic Speed and on the Bills. Penalty time there.
Whole lot of stuff going on in that pack right now. Kind of reminds me of an LMFAO video.
Looks like number 44, Mary Deborah Harry, being sent to the penalty box. Fatal hitting the pack, quitting it real quickly there. Clavarella putting on the star again for Ventura.
Looks like Pinky Pokerface back on the line for the Orange County Roller Girls.
I'm sure if the program of Awesome were any more special, they'd show us like jam by jam how they match up, because we've got an even matchup here. OCRG buying back those seconds for Darla DeMille to re-enter before that jam whistle's blown. Clavarella fighting her way, but that wall of black and orange is effective.
Pinky Pokerface is through, but she picked up a minor cut, so she will not be eligible for the jam status.
Pinky Poker Face. Bulldogs again. Speaking poker face being knocked to the outfield, has to re-enter behind that scanner. That's not Barbarella. Down at that defense in the pack. And look at this. Someone's wearing a star over her pivot panty. That's Chronic Speed. Finishing out the jam for BCDD. Fatal Traction online for BCDD.
And back on the line from Orange County, it is Indian Bird.
Just about 5 minutes remaining here in this game. 14-point game between these two teams. But that one, major penalty, she's headed to the penalty box. For failed assist there on the Swish Appalicious, the Bengals pack looking kind of slim. So Emma's still in the box, but we all know not quite for long. Poker face on the line for OCRG. They take a knee to start her off immediately. Let's see if it works for them.
Backwalk and a
go-getter back in front of the penalty box. A little dancing in the pack out there. She comes up against that two ball at the top of the pass. And hit the top of the head. That's a grand slam for Vicky Poker Face. And a lead change, ladies and gentlemen.
Three.
To break free, gets that lead jammer status, calls it off immediately, but this, folks, is a one-point game.
That's right, with 2 minutes and 40 seconds left to go, Orange County closes that gap, it gets a one-point lead change.
Fatal Traction on the line for the Bengals.
Taking on Indian Burn for Orange County.
No pack starts. Both jammers struggling to get through that line of orange and black with the jammer line. OCRG struggling up to the front, starts that lineup, and Indian Burn. I like it close and sweet like this. Huge fighting in the pack, Fatal Traction ready to score points, but Indian Burn already under pressure. Pass. 1:45 remaining in the half. Indian Bird's fighting her way to the pack. That Bengal defense not letting her through, but she does pick up a full four before calling off that jam. And deciding to put on have the star before the jam starts for a change. We've got Chronic Speed.
No rats!
Come on, folks, don't be a DB. I cannot breathe. God, I see fighting, get away from the pack. She wants to pick up that high point grand slam, hopefully. That would tie up the game. Over, overtime time. That's what I think we're headed toward here as we're waiting for that jam clock to expire.